Hey everyone, today I'm excited to share a quick and efficient method for creating a map overview and height map in Unity. Before diving into the terrain creation process, it's essential to have a clear vision of what you want to achieve. You can either design your overview map in software like Photoshop or free software like Krita. If you are not artistically inclined, a helpful alternative is to use a website like Incarnate.com. Incarnate.com is a fantastic resource for map creation, offering a variety of styles. While some features are behind the paywall, there is still plenty you can do for free. Let's select the free fantastic world style, which includes 100 assets. You can easily adjust brush size and start painting. It requires a bit of experimentation with the settings to achieve the desired outcome. For the sake of the time, I will speed up the process. Once you have created your map, export it as an image. If you want to preserve your progress, save the project so you can make changes later. Now open the image in software like Photoshop or free software like Krita. Our goal is to create a height map for Unity terrain. Begin by trimming the borders and resizing the image. Using the magic tool or selection tool, choose the map's outline, excluding the blue area. Fill the selected area with white and the remaining portion with a shape of gray or any other color than completely white. Optionally, you can also determine the sea or lakes and adjust their colors to gray. Now head over to Unity and download the terrain tools. Configure the terrain width, length, and height. Enable import height map and select the height map you just created. Determine the desired height for the white portion. I'm setting it to 600 for flexibility in adjusting the map's height later. Click create and there you have it. Your height map is generated. Now it's time to experiment with the terrain settings and tools. Shape your map according to your vision. I hope it was helpful. Thanks for watching and see you next time.